Hello, it's me again, and I'm back with thinking about glass blowing. And I decided to use the things around me, and I can see, you know, what I found is one of my old frogs, old ceramic frog. And it looks like we do have a little bit of a crack going on here. But if it don't work, we will take and put him. But I got him on my induction cooker here. And I got it on 425 degrees. I'm going to go ahead and turn it on up to maximum sear and see if we can really crank this up. Now I got my glass gems right here from down to Dollar Tree. So what I'm going to try is my hand at glass sculpting and molding that I always watched them do when I would go on a holiday or vacation in the old days. And I should be able to set my sculptures right down here. So we're going to put a couple of blobs of glass up inside Mr. Frog there and see what kind of a mess I can make. So while this is heating up, I guess I'm going to turn a little bit and let that trap some of the heat a little better. We're going to go in here and see if we can find something to hold my camera, because we is be alone. Let's see. Yeah, there's my little camera holder dude. Made me a selfie pod. See? It's like a tripod, but you can wrap it around a bamboo stick and you make your selfie pod. And you can take, set it down, hang it up. So we're probably going to hang this, I don't know, maybe move some of this stuff over out of the way. Yeah, I need to clean up my kitchen. I made a mess, cleaned up my living room. You see, we got all these tanks and stuff in the kitchen, got these bio things here. Well, Froggy's doing pretty good. He's still holding up. I'm gonna try an old clay pot possibly next, and you know, just until I find out my perfect kiln. But I think a clay pot may be something I can drill like a hole in the bottom of it and put them together and make me a kiln out of it. And we get on this right here. I'm up pretty hot. So this is on sear. Let's see how hot this really is. Get me a little bit of water here. Now we don't want to get on the frog, but I'm going to put just a little bit right here. So it's not as hot as I thought it was yet. But she will get there. Ooh, frog jumped, and I did too. Excuse me. But if it breaks, we'll just throw it all in the cement mixer and tumble it up, make a few more sculptures like I did this right here. I got this really creepy one in here that I designed for vegan dolls. It's sort of conceptual art, but we got these two doll heads here laying there kissing, and then they got the monkeys around, you know, hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil monkeys. And then you got the angel holding a rabbit, and then this come off of another rabbit. Oh, and then it's on the, got these skullish trees and the Grim Reaper behind it and all that creepy stuff. Yeah, I know, I'm a little on the strange side, but we're gonna go ahead and turn this off and come back in here. We've got the clippers. Let's see what would be a good view right here. Open this cabinet door up here, and then I believe we may be able to hang this up. This one down, hang it up right there, and then, yeah, and that might give y'all sort of a frog's eye view, but I can't tell from where I'm at. I wish I could, Apple would give us an option to flip the camera. You know, maybe that's not gonna work. Maybe I need to tripod it up. Here's a little bit more conceptual art we got going on. Little Bob done this earlier. He done the Aquafina bottles back there, and somehow he flipped that one upside down and he set it there to sort of freak me out. He said, "You see anything different?" I thought I was going upside down and backwards. It freaked me out a little bit. We're gonna try to maybe set this up tripod style, or I could hang it right here. Maybe I'll hang it right here. You guys, ooh, break cicada's stuff, and I'll be in trouble. Right, let's see how good that holds on. I'm just gonna pull this right here.